Good morning, good afternoon, guys. We're back for another On the Rocks. Today, we're going to revisit Love Bites. I'm going to try to, for a while, do, I don't know, one a month, one every couple weeks. I don't know. Oliver's coming down from the whatever. So anyway, like I said, we're back for Love Bites. We're going to do The Awakening / The Hammer of Wrath. So let's check this out. They've all been from this concert, basically. This one sounds like it's just going to be epic. Not that they all haven't been. The lighting in the arena kind of matches mine. This is just an intro. It's not even them playing. It's a pretty badass riff, though. All right, great riff already. Oh, that was cool. Cool little drum fill there. I like her China sound. Pretty good. Here we go. Oh, wow. Yep. That's right, highlight that bass. It's a hell of a bass riff. I have goosebumps. Back to the Eddie Van Halen. All right, wow, guys. Every time I revisit them, my mind's just blown. Wow. I don't even know what to say. Great riffs. Those solos, I don't know why today they stuck out a little more. Just they were awesome. The one was more of a, I'll call it like a shred kind of thing. The other one's doing like some Eddie Van Halen stuff. You know, some tapping stuff. Wow. What a band. I'm loving that I'm not exploring them outside of the channel. So, these are genuine reactions to it, and I need more. So, let me know in the comments below what you guys think of this track, and let me know some more in the comments below on what, I should check out next. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe, and we'll check you next time.